My name is Jakki Carter. I am a roadway designer here in Region 4, and I've been with ODOT for about 9 years. I went to OIT, which is the Oregon Institute of Technology in Klamath Falls. Go Owls. I was the only female in my class around my junior year. That's when we got into roadway design classes, and that just really opened my eyes to see how I can really combine my need to be creative and my need to use math. Roadway design really allows you to develop creative solutions using practical design and good engineering judgment to land on what works best for that project. There was the Lava Butte Median Barrier project. It was mostly roadway widening so that we can install median barrier to make the corridor safer, as there are a lot of crossover collisions and fatalities along that stretch. Seeing that project come to life was very helpful in my development. I feel like that project really launched me on my visualization career. I got to develop project visualizations for an emergency service turnaround, and developing those visualizations to show them how to use the facility safely and how it would help with their response time, and seeing those light bulbs flash on during the presentation and seeing the conversations that ensued between the emergency service personnel as well as between ODOT staff and the emergency services was really fulfilling. Also, just driving down that stretch of highway, seeing scuff marks on the roadside barrier, knowing that maybe that was a fatality that we stopped. And just knowing that I'm a part of that, having small baby steps towards the zero fatality goal, it's just very rewarding. And if you love your job, you never work a day in your life, and that's how I feel about visualizations. I just want people to have that aha moment and be able to understand like what's happening. And everyone can see my passion about it, and I'm like, well, I'm glad because I am very passionate about it. And we hope to spread that passion to all of ODOT and help any way that we can for projects that require visualization.